It's that time of year. Not only are kids back in school, but they're back on the roads. Why are teenage drivers dangerous? Well, studies show that the human brain doesn't fully develop until they're 25 years old, so they make awful decisions. So if you get hit by a teenage driver or any bad driver, remember, choose the twos, choose GOLDLAW.